You pick whatever input you want to use as the sidechain source, and you would pick the kick drum. So whenever the kick drum hits, it compresses whatever you have that compressor on.
Ah. Dylan, they stole your voice.
What do you mean?
This mannequin just explained how to do sidechain compressors to me.
Oh my god.
I'm so scared.
Do you ever just tuck your shirt in when you're sitting in your room by yourself?